kind of lethargic from all that candy. Someone kindly put a bag on the desk here. That, you know, see, here's my plan. I wait till everyone's kind of sick of it, and then I just kind of collect and collect. And so thank you, Audwin, for the candy. It's very nice. And whew, my head's going to spin right now. Okay, take a look. You've never seen this on the air before, right? So Brian's head's spinning right now because of that good sugar. All right, for the weekend, we've been talking about rainfall being a little more of a reality, getting it in the picture. I know people were still calling for it on Halloween. I don't know who those people were. It wasn't us. Bottom line is definitely looking at chances ramping up for the weekend. Sunday evening, Monday, a better chance, as you can see. Still moderate. We're not talking high chances necessarily, but they're there. Certainly worth mentioning. Lingering through early Tuesday as well, and here's why. You know, we have so much activity to the north, and it's been staying to the north, and that's all it takes for us to stay mild to even just warm across the southwest. But when that activity starts to push its way south, we get the wind for the weekend, and then we start to get the opportunity for some showers, especially when there's enough moisture to stream in as well. And this time of year, we should be getting more rainfall. To have none in October doesn't always happen, but either way, remember, did I mention wind? Yeah, we're also ramping that up as well. So kind of a 1-2-3 punch, because the third punch would be the temperatures are going to lower as well. So certainly a lot of talking points in weather. There's our gust tracker for the coming weekend, so plan on that changing things, but not changing really quickly here. I mean, we have to wait till the weekend to even get a little bit of rain, but before then, we'll start to get some cooler temperatures in the works. Futurecast even throws some in out toward the east of us for the next couple of days here and there, but then we start to ramp up those clouds, and that's when we start to see a little chances as we get into the weekend start on approach. So we don't see it here yet, so it's going to take a little bit, but breezy conditions turn into windy conditions. Notice those 70s. They drop down. We'll even see plenty of upper 60s, and we've actually bumped up numbers just a wee bit for early next week, but still very cool. Don't forget, we're setting clocks back as well. We've got all kinds of things to talk about, right? And then after that little rain spell, we dry things out and we warm things up a little bit back into the middle 70s. Soon, we will be considering 70s very warm when we start seeing 50s and 60s for afternoon highs, and those are on the way too, of course, but we'll have time to wait for that. Back to you.
All right, thanks, Brian. 13 Action News is teaming up with Nevada Job Connect. We want to help